I'm making this video as a present to Ian and Missy. It's going to be of Cameron's baptism, so I hope you enjoy.
In a tiny town where the biggest things were the water tower and a young boy's dreams, I believe. In a little house of simple means where doing without was a common scene, I believe. On a dried up square of worthless earth where we scratched our living out of the dirt, I believed. In a little brown church where I first heard the choir sing and the preacher's word, I believe, oh, I believe. And the closer that I looked within, the further I could see. And I really didn't have much other choice, so I believe. In a high-rise world of steel.
You want to say something inspiring? When your son watches this and...
Hi, this was a lot of work.
Yeah. It was almost a
lot. You want to say something fun? You want to say something to the camera? All right. You want to say something to the camera? You guys want to say something?
All right.
There you go. I'll take a high. What do you want to say?
Hey, Cameron.
How you doing?
How you doing, boy?
What do you ladies want to say?
Congratulations, Cameron. Hi, Ian and Lucy.
Cameron, we're glad that you are now a child of God. And for Mama and Daddy, are going to see that you stay a child of God.
There you go. Perfect.
Welcome to Jesus's family, now that you're going to be baptized today.
Hi, Cameron. It's nice to see you on this day and be part of this.
There you go.
In a deeper faith, in a power stronger than you are me, I believe. When they put that granite on my grave, all I want that stone to say is, I believe. And where I'm from and the woman I love, the job I did and God above, I believe, I believe, I believe.